everyone to the 9th annual Sicilia Canta celebration. Like last year's virtual celebration, this year's is once again virtual due to the unexpected continuation of the COVID-19 pandemic.
We have two incredibly talented artists with us today from Memphis, Tennessee in the United States. American born and raised, Michela Musolino, who's been carrying on a love affair with Sicilian music. She is known for her fiery and passionate interpretations of both traditional and contemporary Sicilian folk and roots music.
We also have Italian guitarist, singer, and songwriter Mario Monterosso, who was born in Catania, Sicily, who has collaborated with many Italian artists in Sicily, Rome, and other parts of Italy, and is also the author of the play musical comedy Fui e Sono Eddie Redmount, performed in many Italian theaters. Michela and Mario, welcome to Sicilia Canta.
Thank you. Thank you for having us.
Thank you. Welcome. Grazie. Ciao a tutti.
Ciao.
Can you tell us a little bit about yourselves, where and how you grew up, and what inspired you to pursue a music career?
I grew up in northern New Jersey, and I grew up in a very Italian-American culture. I didn't know that the whole world wasn't like what happened in our house. I thought that was the world, you know, the way we lived. But when I went to school, I found out that wasn't how it was for everybody else. And my family was very attached, like all immigrants, they were attached to tradition. And my parents always loved Italian music. So the dialect was the first sound I ever heard. I heard dialect before I heard English. And the music was part of that. So I didn't actually pursue a professional career when I was younger because I didn't think it was something possible. And I came to it late in life. I came to it actually as an adult. So I always felt like I was behind. So that's my story in a nutshell.
My sister actually had a rockabilly boyfriend. So for me at that age, get in touch with this guy, you know, with this pompadour, and I said, wow, what's that? And I started playing. That was my first imprinting, American music. And actually, my first tape was about a radio show, a British radio show called Radio Memphis. So I grew up with Memphis music, literally. Memphis music, Memphis rock and roll, blues, soul, and of course, Italian music. I was there.
Today's performance features the both of you performing together. Can you speak about the musical chemistry between you and the various projects you have collaborated on?
When I first found out who Mario was, when I first read about him, I said, oh, I have to get to know this man. Lui è un siciliano che è venuto in America per fare la musica americana. Io sono un'americana che va in Sicilia per fare la musica.
Sì, sì.
Siamo al contrario, perfettamente. I said, I have to work with this man. And I had a song that I really loved. And I said, well, could we just get this song made and released before November? Because it's a song for November 2nd. He's the best producer on the planet because he put it all together in no time. And next thing you know, we're recording it and it's mixed and mastered and it's released. And we both really love this connection between Sicily and the United States, and it's this fascinating musical connection that our musical histories are so entwined between the two countries.
Mario and Michela, you are both very accomplished artists and songwriters. Mario, you wrote the first song you were both going to sing. It's called Gypsy Moon. In the creative process, are you thinking of the words first or the poetry and then you put it to music, or does the music come to you and then you put the words to it?
So in that particular song, I would say that everything came out simultaneously, because that song is a part of the you know, for a son at Eddie Redmount show. So the first chord that I put was a minor chord because, you know, Sicilian it's a minor chord first, at least in the verse. Maybe to the chorus, sometimes we want to be a little bit happier and we major chords. But the first chord is always minor chord.
Minor.
It has to be, you know, because it expresses better, you know, our feelings, the sad feelings. So, and the song, that song is based on this interior, you know, pathos that Eddie had. So everything changes because the gypsy woman reassuring you. So we have more major chords, more relaxing, more jazzy feel.
Beautiful.
the English, S-A-O-K, and the moon and the stars. But the verse, it had to be that way. So this was my concept.
Very good, Mario. Thank you. And Michela, same thing. I think on the Sicilian, I guess what Mario's talking about, the poetry that comes out, it's natural and it flows into a music. The language itself is musical as it is. Michela, is it a symbiotic sort of magical thing that happens where the music and the words come together?
I have to agree with Mario. I believe he said it depends on the song. And for the song that we played for you, Tablo di Morti, that was a song that I saw it in pictures in my head first. And I could hear it. And I said, okay, now how do I put this into something that I could sing for everybody? And I had this idea that it was all these, you know, the living and the dead, all these souls singing together. So, it was a song I heard first in my head, and then I had to figure out how do I put this out there. And I found an old balletto, and I liked the way the chords were. And when Mario arranged the song for me, actually, and when he was arranging it, he said, well, you have enough here. You told the story. I said, no, I got more to say. Wait, we've got to put this line in. We can't leave this line out. We have to say this. We have to say that. So I wanted to make sure people had the whole story of this party, this feast, this celebration.
Both of you, we have viewers from Canada, United States, and Sicily, and other parts of Italy. Is there any message you want to send to our viewers now?
I wanted to say we love you, and we thank you so much for your support, and we're so happy that we can connect with you, and that we can make this beautiful music for you, because it's a joy for us, and even if you weren't there, we'd still be making this music in our living room, but we're really happy to make it for you, and we're happy to share these traditions with you, and we hope we get to do this in person very soon.
Grazie. So thank you, Michela and Mario. We do hope to have you arrive here in Canada one day. Here to masterfully perform for us today is Michela Musolino and Mario Monterosso.
Hey, un saluto a tutti gli amici siciliani in Canada. Ci vediamo presto lì.
We're going to see all our friends in Canada soon. We hope you stay well. We love you, and good things to the Raccomultesi in Canada.
Ciao. Ciao.
Santi, rallegritevi piccirilli, ospitamolo i nostri morti. Appunto la tavola piccirilli, festeggiamolo i nostri santi. Se vuoi un te salutarli alla tavola rimorti. Armi santi, armi santi, voi altri siti tanti. Armi santi, armi santi, siti a noi altri siamo mai abbandonati alla tavola di morti, siamo in buona compagnia alla tavola di santi. mi sento, we are three city tanti. Armi santi, si ti ha preso a noi altri. Con tamburo e chitarra facciamo una suonata. Andiamo canzonetti alla tavola rimati. La 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 la. Armi santi.
Betta, mi dicissi che hai a fare, mi nai a ghire o a restare. Chi ci legge in queste carte, fortuna o mala sorte, da me vita mai aspettare. Le capire in do futuro, de me mano, leggi l'uscio vidi scuro. Do sonno visti nascia o la volare, mi spiegasse lei chi vuole dire.
Well, the moon will show you if you're right or wrong, and the stars will shine up above every time you'll be alone. Spirits in the dark and the birds up in the sky, gonna dance and fly so high. You don't ever look behind, and I'm sure you will find what you're looking for.
Sogno di sangue siciliano, un immenso americano, and oh core c'hai un blues. Intrami botto a tristezza la mia terra e tanta acqua ne piglia inside my shoes. Signora Bedda, mi dicissi che hai a fare, mi nai a ghiri o a restare. Chi ci vede in te me mano, mi rassi bello talismano e buono più.
Well, the moon will show you if you're right or wrong, and the stars will shine up above every time you'll be alone. Spirits in the dark and the birds up in the sky, gonna dance and fly so high. Don't ever look behind, and I'm sure you will find what you're looking for. stars will shine up above you every time you'll be alone.
Spirits in the dark and the birds up in the sky gonna dance and fly so high. You don't ever look behind, and I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. You don't ever look behind, and I'm sure you will find what you're looking for. That
was great, Michela Musolino and Mario Monterosso.
Well, that's it for our virtual and international Sicilia Canta 2021. Thank you to all our musical guests and performers, and to all of you, our Sicilia Canta friends, for joining us.
We look forward to seeing all of you next year live at our 10th anniversary of Sicilia Canta 2022. State buoni e ci vediamo un anno. Ciao a tutti.
Ciao.
Benvenuti al Regno dei Morti. Sentite, onoriamo i nostri santi. Rallegritevi, piccirilli, ospitiamo i nostri morti. La tavola piccirilli, festeggiamo i nostri santi. Siamo giunti a salutarli alla tavola rimorti. Armi santi, voi altri siete tanti. Armi santi, siete appresa noi altri.